Hi guys, it's another moment with Cooking with Min and Meg. Welcome to our kitchen. It's been a minute since we did a breakfast video, and today we're just here to do another power breakfast with you guys. The last one we did, the views were like out of this world, and today we're here to do another one that is on .com. We want to show you guys how you can get a lovely three-course breakfast on the table in just a matter of minutes. It's a breakfast that's healthy, it's good for your family, will love it. You're gonna love it, and if you have company over, they're gonna compliment you on these breakfasts. So we're here just to bring you guys along on this breakfast journey. All right, join us in. Okay guys, so what we're gonna need for this power breakfast, we're gonna need lemon, we're gonna need avocado, we're gonna need eggs, we're gonna need sweet potatoes or candy yam, whatever you call it. We're gonna need a lot of veggies, and today we choose to use spinach, and we're gonna use some black quinoa also to complete this dish, okay? And we might throw in a second breakfast idea into this, but it's gonna be a three-course kind of meal. If you want avocado with your breakfast, then you could just go ahead and do the avocado and lemon. If you wanna do the potato and the avocado, or if you wanna do the egg and the quinoa, if you wanna do the spinach, whatever way you want to do, we're also gonna need some beet. You can also just have the beet by itself, and it's, you know, that's a fantastic breakfast. So we're gonna show you in a minute how this is done. Okay, so let's go guys. Okay guys, so what we're gonna do, since the beet is so hard to, it's really red, I hate to get it on my hands. So I'm gonna be using a gloves today to sort of control that color. Okay, all right, so we're gonna peel our beet, our beets. Thank you. Okay guys, I choose to do black quinoa. If you have anything else that you want to use, if you want to use a toast, you want to use bagel, I choose to do this for my breakfast today. So we're going to pour that in the pot. This is actually for one person. We're going to pour in half a cup of water. We're going to put some sea salt in. And this is ready for the stove. I just put an onion in. Two onions, actually. And now we go to the stove. Okay guys, so that's our breakfast for today. That is our course, or four course breakfast for today. We have made some coffee, which we have right here. And you can have whatever you want. If you prefer to do orange juice, then that's your preference. If you want to do coffee, hot chocolate, whatever you want to do. But today I'll be having some good old coffee with our breakfast. And again, if you want to use toast or bagel or croissant instead of the quinoa, then just go ahead, feel free to do that. This is what we prefer to do. Our beet is right here. Whatever you, if you want to use carrots instead of sweet potatoes, if you want to use the yellow potato or the white one, that's fine too. Avocado is what I choose to do today, and a bit of lemon. I'll just use the lemon for both the avocado and for the beet, and scrambled eggs. And for eggs, this is what I do. You can do whatever pleases you. But this is the meal for today, of course. This is the meal for today. And again, I want you guys to go out there. We've used spinach, but you're free to use whatever veggies that you have available. But we choose to use spinach. And that's gonna complete our dish for. And that's what gonna complete our dish for today. You can use scrambled eggs with toast. You can use potato. You can choose to eliminate that. You can use avocado. You can choose to eliminate that. You can use carrot instead of beet. And for the veggies and the canola, you can make your own choices again. That you are free. You are a free agent, and you will do what best for you or what you prefer. But this is what we're gonna have today for our breakfast. I hope you guys enjoy this dish, and I want you guys to go out there and try this breakfast. Again, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then we are gonna have coffee instead of tea or orange juice or milk, whatever you choose to do. So it's a 5-course kind of concept. Go out there and choose this, guys. It's a very healthy and quick breakfast, and we want you guys to go out there and try this breakfast. Very healthy, very quick, and nutritious also. So yeah, we want to thank you for stopping in to try our 5-course meal. And again, on behalf of my sister Min, we just want to say thank you for stopping by. We can see the subscriptions are going up. We can see the viewership going up, because our presence is now there on this cooking channel. And it's not as swift as we would like to, but everyone counts. And we just want to say thank you so much for stopping by and for coming back each day to view our channel. On your way out, please do not forget to subscribe, thumbs up, comment. And we have fixed the comment. We have taken off the "for kids only," and that's good to go. So constructive criticism, guys, and from those constructive criticisms, then we can learn. Okay, we're not here for destructive criticism. This is food, and we want you guys to be healthy and happy. And so destructive criticism is not what we really want. We want to learn as we go, learn together. So yeah, on behalf of my sister Min, we want to say thank you for stopping by. And you know, she's definitely going to do this avocado and the spinach and the granola, quinoa, and everything here except the eggs she can participate in. So again, on behalf of my sister Min, thank you. All the best. Please subscribe. Please comment. Please thumbs up. So until we see you again on our next cooking session, au revoir. Bye-bye.